Hi guys, welcome to the test server video. I just downloaded the test server app and I have already set up my hangar. Yeah, the difference between the last test server and this test server is I can't see the new robot, the dash. I can't see that, and there's a difference in the weapons. I can't see trebuchet. As you can see, trebuchet comes last after the trident. I can't see trebuchet in the test server, as well as in the light weapons. I can't see Norikim. I'll show you. See, Norikim comes after Pinatas, so yeah, there's no Norikim. And they also say test server, according to test server, that people say ki, the test server people or the Pixonic says ki, they have changed the visuals. I have not played a single match yet, so yeah, let's go to the battle. Let's see on which map I'll drop. No, there's a problem. That's the problem with the test servers. It always takes a lot of time to load. So we're gonna have to just wait. Yeah, finally the battle started. And we are where? Springfield. We are in the Springfield, so let's go with the Fury. Yeah. I know there's not that lot of a difference. Let's see what happens. They say they have changed the visuals and all, but I don't think so. Let's see. Holy, what was that? I can see a difference with the missiles and all. Okay, I can see some sharpness with the bullets and all. Even the blasts and all have been changed. Okay, let's see how this is goes. Oh, nice. That's a new one. Nice, I like this. But what about the damage and all? The range, they have not increased the range. Let's see what if I can get him. Now it's out of the range. Maybe I'll have to go here to pick some dots. What the hell is it doing? I can't get a clear shot then. Why is that so? Maybe I should have got the tridents out. I got shot. What? No damage? Shit. Let's see. Come out, come out. Wherever you are, I'm coming for you. He's coming out. I got him. Nice, I like the visuals. Let's see if I can get these guys. Yeah, I got him big time. Another shot and he's dead. Good luck. I'm just gonna have to. Oh shit. Oh, it ended. Okay, this really was fine. Let's go with the Thunders. Yeah, recently I've been liking this setup because of the, after they have increased the shield power and regenerating power of the shield, it's kind of fun to play with this. Oh, nice. They have even changed the visual of the these things, Thrones. Nice, I like that. I just, okay, there's a Zeus. It looks fun though. Let's see if I can get him. Oh fuck, reload faster. I'm gonna have to get this guy. Let's see if I can get him. And he's not going to be in the room. Okay, you can see. Oh, he's in the room now. He's going down. Ah, shit. Even the Molochs are looking something different. Yeah, all of the visuals have been changed. Guys, where's my team? Oh, but they have. Yeah, it's not that clear while playing, as you can see. Let's see if I can get him. No, his shield is quite powerful. I'm gonna have to go. Let's go to that button, Griffin. Let's see if I can get these people. Let's see. Yeah, we have a good beacon. So I have 3 beacons. Their health is like less than half. Sorry about that messages. I should have switched off the notifications of WhatsApp and each and everything. Sorry about that. Anyways, I'll edit it out. Let's see if I can get him to talk. What is that? Oh, nice! This is fun. It's looking good. Oh fuck. Oh yes. Jeez, I forgot. That was not that good with the Griffin. I couldn't hit anything. That was really, really, really bad. Let's see if I can get this guy. Now to hit him I need to be out of his range, that is. Let's see, is there anyone who I can take care of? Check him, I don't know what he has. Okay. I should take him out, not completely, but at least yeah, he's out. Not the same. Let's see if I can get him. I can't see him. What the hell is going on in our audio? I don't know what's going on. I'm just hitting him. No, I have to be in 35 range to hit him, so... This is fun! You know, the best way to take out the Anthem Shield is... Go near them, that's less than 25 meters, and start hitting them with it. Let's see if I can get the Galahad. He even has pinatas, that means I can't win this. Oh, I won. Now I'm going to die. Fuck. Okay. Let's go with the Galahad. No, we are going to win this match anyhow. We won. Yeah, there you go. That was fun. It was good. The visuals. Yeah, I kind of like the visuals of this thing. But I don't think it's that fun because I was not able to see the Lancelot when I was firing the weapons. So yeah, so anyways, see you guys in the next video. Till then, goodbye, take care. And if you like the videos, then give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. Bye.